on China-U.S. relationship.
这四关,
it bears on global strategic stability and is the focus of global attention. The Chinese side believes that China and the United States should live up to the expectations of countries in the world and follow the trend of the times. The China-U.S. relationship is more than a bilateral relationship and has its global significance. The international community looks for a sound and stable relationship and is concerned about any potential conflict or confrontation. It is undeniable that a severe conflict or confrontation between China and the U.S. will be an unbearable disaster for the world. China believes that a major country should behave like one. Instead of provoking bloc confrontation for self-interests, it should be bear in mind the interests of all, resolve differences through exchanges and cooperation, and meet the aspirations of countries in the world. China and the U.S. should not forget the history and need to draw lessons from history. China and the U.S. have different systems and are different in many other ways. However, this should not keep the two sides from seeking common ground and common interests to grow bilateral ties and deepen cooperation. History has proven time and again that both China and the United States will benefit from cooperation and lose from confrontation. China seeks to develop a new type of major country relationship with the United States. As for the U.S. side, it needs to act with sincerity, match its words with deeds, and take concrete actions together with China to stabilize the relations and prevent further deterioration. China and the U.S. should properly handle differences, brave difficulties, and find the right way to get along. The past few years have seen China-U.S. relations at a record low since forming the diplomatic ties. I believe you all know the cause to such a difficult situation. The world is big enough for countries, including China and the U.S., to grow together. The right way for China and the U.S. to get along is following the three principles of mutual respect, peaceful coexistence, and win-win cooperation. Last November, President Xi Jinping and President Joe Biden had a successful meeting in Bali and reached important consensus. We hope the U.S. side will work together with us to follow through the consensus reached by the two heads of state, navigate the bilateral relations back to the right track from the difficult situation so as to deliver more benefits to both countries and the world.